माने राम यहाँ अपनी भी थोड़ी अदा थोड़ा अंदाज है ऐसे है चाहे पैसे हैं अरे जो भी है जैसे हैं खुद पे हम नाज है जाने ना हमको ये जमाना चाहो तो हमको आजमाना प्यार बाज हम जाने साज हम इश्क बाज दिल भाले कहते हैं हमको प्यार से दिया वाले छुपे दे के तार से
famous Empire State Building Observatory. So Diwali is known as the Festival of Lights. It takes place in the conclusion of the summer harvest and celebrates the spiritual victory of light over darkness, good over evil, and knowledge over ignorance. So tonight, our world famous tower lights will shine in orange in celebration of Diwali. So now it is my great pleasure to introduce to yourself our guest of honor. We have Chairman of the Federation of Indian Associations, Ankur Vaida. We have our Consul General of India in New York, Mr. Ranveer Kumar. We have President-elect of the Federation of Indian Association, Mr. Kenny Desai. Singer and songwriter, Jay Shan. And model and singer, Thara Natalie, who will light the Empire State Building today. But first, I would like to invite Mr. Vaida to the podium to say a few words.
Good afternoon, everyone. A very happy, warm, and safe Diwali to you and your families. May this festival of light bring peace, happiness, and prosperity in you and your families, respectively. Thank you. It's an honor and a privilege to be here to perform this very auspicious light ceremony, lighting the world-famous Empire State Building in the colors of the Diya. I'm very humbled and honored to welcome, along with my fraternity brothers, President-elect Kenny Desai, on behalf of President Anil Bansal, Praveen Bansal, Alok Kumar, Saurin Parikh, Vaishali Parikh, welcome Honorable Consul General of India, Sri Randhir Jaiswalji, to grace us with his presence, along with him, megastar R&B stars, Jay Sean, and model and megastar Thara Natalie, who have been very kind to support us in our endeavors to make the community proud while shining the lights of happiness in everybody's life. Having said that, I wish you all once again a very happy Diwali. And with that, I would like to invite Honorable Consul General of India, New York, Sri Randhir Jaiswal, sir, to say a few words. Thank you.
Namaste to all of you and a very happy Diwali. First of all, I would like to thank FIA for organizing this beautiful celebration of Diwali here in Times Square, a landmark, an iconic landmark, which does not need an address to be located, whether you are here, you are in Japan or in India. So thank you, FIA, very much for your initiative to bring Diwali to the Empire State Building. You know, Diwali, as you know, is a festival of light, meaning festival of positivity, of hope, of exuberance, of energy, of enthusiasm, and lot more. It is also a festival, like all festivals, it's a time to introspect so that we can all, as human beings, focus on some of the foundational values of our society, kindness, compassion, sharing, caring with each other, being together, and a lot more. I thank all of you here, the distinguished guests, and our larger friends in this beautiful country for embracing Diwali, all our fairs and festivals, and the Indian American community. We are deeply, deeply proud of your democracy and the way you respect diversity and multiculturalism. May India, United States friendship live forever, grow forever, and be stronger as ever. Thank you very much, and happy Diwali to all of you.
Very happy good morning. Happy Diwali to you and all your family across the United States and my motherland, India. I'm delighted on behalf of FIA to be here, and we are here for the world-famous Empire State Building, and thankful to all the members of the Empire State Building and Patricia and Jen to be supporting us to lighting the Diwali lamps to the Empire State Building. We have a dignitary here, Jay Shan. He is a famous English singer, songwriter, record producer and arranger. He dubbed his single in the UK Asian underground scene as a member of the Rishi Rish project with the Dance With You, which reached number 12 in the UK single chart in 2003. He had two UK top 10 hits as a solo artist in 2004, Eyes On You and number 6 on Stolen at number 4. With him, we have Thara Natalie, is a famous singer and yoga teacher also. And I want to welcome both of you here to be part of the FIA and ceremony of the lighting. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome, Jason.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. Just want to wish everybody a very happy Diwali on behalf of myself and my wife, and they have been very kindly calling her model and superstar that she is, but she also is a super honor for me to be here, for us together to be able to do such an auspicious thing such as lighting up this world famous building. So I don't know who's going to talk me through it. I don't want to do the wrong thing, cut the power in this whole place.
So the count of three.
All
right. 1, 2, 3.
Happy Diwali!
Happy Diwali, guys. Did it work? Can someone check? Oh.